favor, opposed?
No.
Item carries. Councilmember Brown voting no.
Item 26 is an ordinance.
Discussion. Favor, opposed? Item carries. Councilmember Brown voting no.
Item 27 is an ordinance.
Discussion. Favor, opposed? Item carries. Sorry. Councilmember Adams.
Thank you, Mayor. And of course, I just want to commend Councilmember Cohen for all her hard work and being a great friend of Darren to make it. And this is one of the items that we always look for funding for persons with HIV or AIDS and to be able to provide mental assistance. So I will, we've already heard the vote earlier, but I want to just ask my colleagues to continue to support these particular programs. Item 26 as well was an item for homelessness, so just want to commend Mayor on being able to work with those various nonprofit organizations to be able to provide assistance to individuals in the city of Houston that face many challenges that we do. So ask my colleagues to continue to support these items because they come through the Housing and Community Development Department. And so, again, Mayor, just want to commend you on your leadership on these items. Thank you.
Thank you. Is there further discussion on item 27? Mayor Pro Tem Gonzalez.
Thank you, Mayor. I too want to join Councilmember Adams in supporting this item. Barrio Omega Community Services offers a lot of very important outreach and services. It's more than 550 low-income households will be served by these grants. These are grant dollars that stay here in our community to assist individuals that could potentially end up or are very close to being homeless without this rental assistance. And so being able to allow for the supportive housing on a temporary basis is just very much needed, and not, again, they end up homeless and requiring additional services. In addition, Barrio Omega also provides financial budgeting, permanent housing placement, case management, and adult daycare services. And without the approval of these grant dollars, then those dollars cannot be applied to the rental assistance and they would end up homeless. So I appreciate my colleagues' support on this item.
Councilmember Burke.
Thank you, Mayor. I want to concur with my colleagues, Adams and Gonzalez, and thank you, Mayor, for your hard work on this, because this is very important to my heart, and I know it's close to your heart. Thank you very much.
Councilmember Cohen.
I want to thank my colleagues for supporting this. When I had the opportunity to work for the Houston Area Women's Center for 18 years, I worked with Barrio Omega, and I know what fine work they do, and I know that we're often asked to support organizations, and we want to be sure that they do what they say they're going to do, and are fiscally responsible, and meet the needs of the communities that say they're going to help. And I feel very comfortable that that's exactly what Barrio Omega does. And I think it's terribly important what they're trying to do. We're trying to make sure that people that are homeless in general are fed. We spent a lot of time talking about this. This is an opportunity to house people, to make sure that they're fed, to make sure that they receive support, and to have it done by a responsible organization. So thank you.
Councilmembers, seeing no further discussion, we will move to a vote on item 27. Favor, opposed? Item carries. Councilmember Brown voting no.